The next attacking move is the double scissor. So now, you're going to do two scissor action moves before you exit on the ball. So in this demonstration, you can see we come around and we do two scissors with both feet. First the right, then the left, and then we exit with the outside of our foot. Again, the right foot is going to exit to 2 o'clock and your left foot is going to exit to 10 o'clock. You are really trying to sell the move, bending your knees, bending at the waist, and dropping your shoulder.